The students of Pacific Coast School took a canoe trip around Prince Rupert Harbour recently.
Peter Loy, he's the one that looks evil but really isn't, led the expedition with his 44-foot Voyager canoe.
The canoe can usually fit 22 people, and our trip it took 11 people and 2 dogs.
Anna, Mr. Brown, Chris, Thor, Dustin, Mr. Freeman, Jody, Justin, Lee, Peter, Loy, Trevor were the crew on the canoe while Mr. Riley brought his boat along for safety. Despite a problem with Mr. Riley's boat and the police, everyone had a great time.